It's extremely important, of course, that financial markets are financing in the best fashion possible, particularly long-term investment in all sectors that are necessary for precisely the planet to be sustainable, for our societies to be sustainable, and for the economies to be sustainable. So, and that is not that easy because we are coming out of a dramatic crisis, really very dramatic, which was more or less endogenous. So it was not the other sectors that had major problems. It was the financial sector that had major problems and created problems for the rest of the economy and by way of consequence, the rest of the society. So again, I think it was a very, very important issue, very multidimensional, and as far as I understand, treated as a multidimensional problem.